Good evening, racing fans. We're now race number 3 start of the Pick 5 event. And we're all set now, waiting for the dispatch. Good luck to your Pick 5 choices. Gates open, they're off. And racing Galofia on the far outside. And moving up is the favorite High Honors to grab the lead, followed now by Everloom. And Pilia is running alongside Galofia, now down in fourth, running by the Hawk Eye. And on the way back to Crown in my head. About to pass the one up with High Honors, followed by Pilia from the outside. Everloom is racing in third, Galofia down in fourth, two lengths, but back to the Hawk Eye. And on the way back to Crown in my head, traveling towards the last 600. It is still High Honors, maintaining a two lengths lead. Everloom is running by Pilia from the outside, Galofia still in fourth, Hawk Eye remains in fifth, and Crown in my head still running at the tail of the field. Last day at home, no change, we got a leader, it is still High Honors, without trouble in front, maintaining a two-length lead, followed now by Herum, who's racing in second, and down the stretch they come, no pressure in front position with High Honors, last 75 minutes, looks like the winner, High Honors, Herum, number 5, Galofia, Pilia, Hawk Eye and Brown in my head comes last.